Hello guys, it's me, Carnes, at the same Happy Carnes FF, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 campaign mode. So, I'm going to do a few races, and as the title says, I struggled winning races in the 2021 Ford Bronco, so it's not the first few races that I'm going to be in that truck, but this clip that you see, my first race is the Hoonigan. And I don't know the model of the Hoonigan. It starts with an H, but... Or C. Letter C. Coon something. But let's cut to the chase. I'm running this Hoonigan in the wet rain. And as you'll see in the Ford Bronco, it doesn't handle like this... dirt car or this global rallycross vehicle, because man, it was a tough one. Tooth and nail, just trying to find grip, and unfortunately didn't need me to win in that Ford Bronco truck or the SUV, whatever you call it. Maybe a crossover, but I'm surprised Ford sells Broncos, because they do sell trucks, you know, but I guess it's an SUV version or a crossover version of it. So, we'll just have to wait and see what happens. So, as I come down the stretch, 63%, see if I can get this win. Yeah, it's not going to be an issue. Got a big lead. I can miss a corner here and there and still keep the lead. This happens in tourist AI difficulty. To try to get these achievements, that's all. Like, yeah. In NASCAR 21 Ignition, all I have to do is win 23 career wins, and that's basically all the achievements there. But in Forza Horizon 5, you have to win a lot of races. And that means you're going to have to lower the AI difficulty if you want to, like, succeed and get those gamer score points that some people care about. But for those that don't know anything about game score, that's all it's all about. So, there it is. My win at a, what type of, yeah, the Horizon Baja, meaning it's cross country. So, I'll stop commenting from here, and if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, it's around 20 minutes and 33 seconds, so make you have a car not bad. You all have a great evening and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much.
Hey, Alan.
Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.